Hello, I am Nazife Tuğba Yıldırım. I am a PhD student in classroom teaching at Çukurova University in Turkey. I would like to tell about an important study we have done. The name of this study is A Mixed Meta Method on the Efficacy and Impact of Contractivist Applications on Permanent Learning. In today's world, where continental theories are inadequate, the contractivist approach is based on knowledge and how the learner structures the knowledge is prominent. Contractivist theory assumes that students learn by expanding their knowledge through experience, and all knowledge is contractivist based on prior knowledge. For the reasons explained above by examining the related research, the effect of the contractivist approach on knowledge retention, which is the main problem of this research, will be examined. Permanency of knowledge is the ability to remember of and apply the learned information for a long time. It is the ability to keep the learned knowledge, concepts, facts, and events in the minds of students to reveal them when necessary. The continuous repetition of the behavior acquired with the realization of learning indicates the permanency of this behavior in the individual. This approach enables students to understand knowledge in depth and store it in long-term memory. In addition, the knowledge that students acquire in process of solving everyday problems becomes more permanent in long-term memory. The findings supported by these studies suggest that contractivist approach has a positive effect on permanency. These studies since were conducted with various methods and samples. The findings could be different, contradictory, consistent, or similar. In the present study, the effect of the contractivist approach on permanency was investigated with the mixed meta method to reach more detailed and holistic findings. In reviewing the literature of studies that have examined the effect of a constructivist approach on permanent, it was found that the studies were generally examined from qualitative or quantitative only. In the present study, for the first time in the literature, of the effect of the constructivist approach on permanency was investigated in depth with the mixed meta method. The present study was conducted with the mixed meta method that entails two stages to determine the efficacy of contractivist educational application on permanency based on the studies in the literature. Davis argued that the combination of the quantitative and qualitative methods in a study allows the explanation of various aspects of the topic of investigation is a more holistic approach and could lead to better educational policies. Thus, a quantitative meta-analysis was employed to determine the efficiency of the studies that investigated the effect of the contractivist approach on permanency, and a metathematic analysis was conducted on quantitative research that aim to determine the effects of the contractivist approach. The meta-analysis method is a combination of empirical studies referred to as a literature review method to combine and reinterpret the findings of individual studies on a particular subject. Within the framework of the mixed meta method, the metathematic analysis process was carried out as the second stage in the current research. In order to supplement the quantitative data obtained in the meta-analysis process in the first stage, to conduct more detailed research on the subject and to expand the scope of the study. The metathematic analysis based on the document analysis was used as a supplement and addition to the quantitative dimension. The meta-analysis data were analyzed with MetaWin and CMA software. The effect size calculated in the analysis was interpreted based on the effect level classification proposed by Thalhimer and Cook. The analysis findings were interpreted with the random effects model as proposed by Bronstein et al. The thematic analysis data were collected with the document analysis of the qualitative studies on the effect of the contractivist approach on permanency. It helps to classify the study data via classification of the data into main themes, categories, and cases with the content analysis. The data obtained were analyzed according to content analysis, and Mixkida program was used in the analysis. In the first stage, the author read the title, abstract, and extended esprit of the studies, and then the studies were included or excluded from the analysis based on the review of the finding section. First, as mentioned in Figure 1, the studies were selected based on these four states. First part includes meta-analytical findings based on document analysis, and the second part includes meta-thematic analysis finding. The effect size of the contractivist approach on permanency in studies included in the meta-analysis and moderator analysis findings. As seen in the meta-analysis findings presented in Table 1, the effect size of students' permanency scores in contractivist approach applications was calculated as G.86 with RAM. This effect size demonstrated that the impact of the contractivist approach on permanency was positive based on the Thalhimer and Cook classification. Also, a significant difference was determined between the test scores. The heterogeneity test scores presented in Table 2 demonstrated that the effect size of academic achievement was distributed heterogeneously. This finding means that there is a high and significant difference between the studies included in the analysis. Accordingly, it can be said that the I-square value calculated as 93.13 in this study is high. In this context, a high level of heterogeneity indicates the presence of moderator variables that affect the overall effect size. The moderator analysis findings are presented in Table 3. As seen in the Table 3, education level, implementation course failed, and sample size were selected for moderator analysis. The moderator analysis revealed that the highest effect size was observed in the primary school level. 1 to 4 weeks long applications, mathematics course, and where the sample size was equal in all samples. Thus, moderator analysis revealed that the constructivist approach was more effective in permanency in the above-mentioned groups. However, there were no significant differences between the groups based on education level. Application duration and course field expect the sample size. Overall moderator analysis demonstrates that the effect of the contractivist applications on permanency was similar across all groups, and no significant difference was determined between the groups. The effect of the contractivist approach on permanency based on metathematic analysis. The analysis of the data on the employment of the contractivist approach in educational environments relevant themes such as contribution of the application to personal development, contribution of the technology to learning, experiences, problems, and suggested solutions. These themes and associated codes are presented in models. The codes associated with the contribution of contractivist applications to personal development are presented in Figure 2. The codes included multidimensional and critical thinking, democratic, empathy, entrepreneurship skills, tolerance, leadership, and social and communication skills. Direct participants, kudos, on these codes were as follows. The activities were conducted in the classes abroad creatively. The model developed with the subcodes of the contribution of technology to learning theme determined in metathematic analysis is presented in Figure 3. 13 codes were as follows. Technology in contractivist design supports active learning and the development of problem-solving skills. Increases with interest in the course more than compared to other methods. Allows access to current knowledge and internet facilities access to knowledge. Another theme identified in the metathematic analysis is the problems experienced in constructivist practices and solution suggestions. The cost associated with the problems were as follows: lack of time for activities, crowded classes, lack of material, and undesirable student behavior due to the access freedom, lack of concrete activities that are adequate for student age and level. The codes in the theme of suggestions development of activities that would improve student thinking, constructiveness, and activeness. Acuity in technical and physical conditions across schools, determination of teacher and student learning style, and instruction that accounts for individual learning styles, development of contractivist and student-oriented learning environment based on student views and expectation. In the study, it was determined that the contractivist approach had a significant effect on retention. In the literature, previous studies also reported that the contractivist approach had a positive effect on permanency. Thus, it could be suggested that the study findings were consistent with those reported in the literature. It shows that students constructing their own knowledge with their own motivation and valuing this knowledge increases their academic achievement. The moderator analysis based on the education level relevant the highest effect size at the primary school level, and the lowest effect size was observed in tertiary education. Thus, it could be suggested that contractivism was more effective in permanency at the primary school level when compared to other groups. Batty, who investigated the effect of contractivist applications on academic achievement, reported similar findings. Other studies also reported that the effect size was high at the primary school level. On the contrary, in some studies, the effect size is high at the university level. In the studies where the effect of the constructivist approach on permanency was analyzed based on application duration, the highest effect size was 1 to 4 weeks application duration, and the lowest effect size was 7 to 8 weeks application duration. According to this result, it can be said that the short implementation period makes the program more effective. Similarly, Ayaz and Söylemez reported that the effect size increased with the decrease in application duration. However, other studies reported that effect size increased with an increase in application duration. In reviewing the literature, it can be said that a short or long implementation period has no effect on the effectiveness of the implementation period. The moderator analyzed based on the course field demonstrated that the mathematics course had the highest effect and the social sciences had the lowest effect. Similar to this finding, Neer concluded in his study that mathematics interactions with constructivist approach is more effective on academic achievement than traditional approach. But reported the highest effect in social sciences. Ayaz and Şekerci reported the highest effect size in science course. Although there were differences based on the course field, the differences between the effect size were insignificant based on the course field. Finally, no significant difference was determined between the effect size based on the sample size. Overall, moderator analysis finding demonstrated that the effect of the contractivist approach on permanency was good on permanency in all groups, but the effect was no significant. In the second stage of the present mixed meta method, metathematic analysis based on document analysis was conducted to support the meta-analysis findings. Thus, various quotes and themes were developed based on the qualitative study data on the effects of the constructivist approach. The analysis related themes such as contribution of the constructivist approach to personal development, contribution of the technology to learning, problems experienced during the applications and suggested solutions. Various studies on constructivist approach reported similar findings that constructivist approach promoted personal development and acquisition of various skills. In a constructivist learning environment, learned knowledge should be concretized, visualized, and should make sense. It is important to use information and communication technologies to attract learners to knowledge and to ensure that they concentrate on knowledge. Studies reported that technology affected learning was interesting for learners and met their needs. Another theme determined in the metathematic analysis was the problems experienced during the applications. The problems reported in other studies included crowded classes and lack of physical equipment at schools, difficulty of application, time-consuming evaluations, and lack of material and equipment. Solution suggestions for these problems were the last theme determined in metathematic analysis. Previous studies reported suggestions suggest reduction of the class size, association of the curricula with daily life, and employment of constructivist applications in the classes. Suggestions. Future studies could be conducted on a larger number of studies in different databases. The efficacy of the constructivist approach was investigated in depth study. Future mixed meta method could be conducted with different methods. To obtain more comparative and effective findings, the study could be conducted with a holistic approach by including an experimental procedure. I want to thank to University of Çukurova. I want to thank to my dear advisor, Professor Dr. Akın Efendioğlu. I want to thank to my dear Professor Dr. Veli Battı. I want to thank to my family and colleges. Thank you.